So your family is, like, rich?
We're comfortable.
That is exactly what a super rich person would say.
This is Constance Wu, who in the past few years has catapulted to stardom with her critically acclaimed performances in two milestone all-Asian cast projects. There's the sitcom Fresh Off the Boat, which is only the second all-Asian cast American sitcom, the first being Margaret Cho's All-American Girl in 1994. And of course, there's the wildly successful romantic comedy Crazy Rich Asians, the first film from a major Hollywood studio to feature a predominantly Asian-American cast in a modern setting since the 1993 drama The Joy Luck Club. Both projects have given Constance a platform to not only showcase her comedic skills, but also break barriers in terms of Asian stereotypes in film and television. Similar to her character in Fresh Off the Boat, Constance's parents emigrated from Taiwan, and she was born in Richmond, Virginia in 1982. She eventually moved to New York, and after getting a Bachelor of Fine Arts in acting, nailed her first on-screen acting credit in the indie drama Stephanie Daly as Jen, one of the main character's classmates. No lines, unfortunately, but she did have one good scene in the indie film The Architect as a student who obviously has a crush on her professor.
Their human-made physical environment and the social environment.
And like a lot of up-and-comers, Constance got her Law & Order stripes as Candy, a woman who's mistaken for a prostitute after being caught with an older man. Then after a move to LA in 2010 and a four-year gap in between film or TV work, Constance played a supporting role as Christine, one of several members of a cult in Sound of My Voice, co-written by Britt Marling. She continued to pop up in other TV shows like Torchwood and Covert Affairs, but actually made a bigger impression in the Emmy Award-nominated web series Eastsiders as the fun-loving Kathy, one of several 20-somethings navigating relationships in Silver Lake, Los Angeles.
I'm not getting any younger. I mean, what if I want to have kids or something like that?
Eastsiders is a series that Constance has continued to return to, even after joining the cast of Fresh Off the Boat in 2015. And that show's still going strong, too. For over 3 years, Constance has played the matriarch of the immigrant Wong family, and as a more traditional, pragmatic Chinese-American, she's the one that experiences the most culture shock from the American lifestyle.
$4.99? I'll give you two.
The popsicles are a set price. They're not negotiable.
You're good. $2.50.
And then, of course, we have the breakthrough romantic comedy Crazy Rich Asians, in which Constance plays the lead character, Rachel Chu, a native New Yorker who meets her boyfriend's wealthy family in Singapore. While the character of Jessica Huang in Fresh Off the Boat showcases Constance's comedic timing, Rachel Chu gave Constance the opportunity to shine with some really dramatic moments.
I'm not leaving because I'm scared, or because I think I'm not enough. Because maybe for the first time in my life, I know I am.
Because of the positive inclusivity of these two projects, and some official recognition from the Golden Globes for her performance in Crazy Rich Asians, Constance Wu has not only been given the freedom to finally break out and show her stuff, but she's also an integral part of one particularly important footnote in film history. That's impressive, and she's just getting started.